for this bendición.
What's up?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft site on your map. Take it out for me, okay?
Thank you.
What can you tell me?
The yard and marine maintenance is where they trick out the military boats for the blockade. I bet you learned something useful there.
Thanks a lot. One's got to stop giving out my number.
So, the legendary Danny Rojas. They say you're Yara's own John Rambo. Me? I'm Rambo's biggest fan. The name is Silvio Morello. I've seen the movies hundreds of times. Got the biggest memorabilia collection this side of the Caribbean. I even have a cloth that Stallone used to wipe his armpits on the set of First Blood, Part 2. So I know a real-life Rambo when I smell one. And I'm not convinced. There is this king shit colonel called Tissel, one of the FND's prime assholes. I want you to hunt him down and take him out, Rambo style. Tissel likes to fish, but the only thing he's going to catch is your knife in his back. I'd love to do it myself, but, you know, I've got to keep this collection safe. So, are you up to the challenge, or no? You think I'll be here scoring your performance? Quoting the movie gets big points.
about something important. You can score big points when you finish the cell if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Danny Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway? This film is personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later.
Ah, fuck being sneaky. Time to really go Rambo.
This is a stealth mission. I should bring my sneakiest amigo.
Rojas, I forgot something important. You can score big points when you finish the cell if you whisper this line from Rambo 3. God would have mercy, but Danny Rojas won't.
What do you have against this asshole anyway? This feel is personal.
Oh, it is. You'll see. Grab his key when you're done. We'll need it for later. Yes.
Being sneaky. Time to really go Rambo. God! Mercy! Fuck it! Die, asshole! Now, where is your key?
I'm Silvio, Crotizali's dead.
Did you say the line?
Si. Totally. Every word.
Did you get the key?
Yeah. You gonna tell me what it's for?
There's a special box at Tizel's port. That's where he kept his most precious Rambo memorabilia.
Wait. Are you telling me there are two insane Rambo superfans on this island?
Not anymore. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition. Huh? Shit! The VHS player is eating my only copy of Rambo 3. I'll call you... Not anymore. Not anymore. You just took out my biggest competition. Huh? Shit! The VHS player is eating my only copy of Rambo 3. I'll call you back, Rojas. To save the tape, and now my hand is stuck inside the machine.
Remind me why I'm going to this fort. Except for becoming Yara's Rambo, I remember that part.
You know Rambo's bow? The one with the explosive arrows.
Of course. Just like Rambo First Blood, Part 2.
Yes! Impressive!
You're not the only Rambo fan in Yara, you know.
Tizel has one that looks just like it. It works too. In the collector scene, we call it the Vengeance Bow. That thing is everything to me. You're gonna get it and clear out those troops, and then it'll finally be mine. This is the last part of your test, Rojas. John Rambo's total kill count is 552. Get that bow and beat that kill count.
552? That's funny. Funny joke, man. It's a joke, right? Right? Hello?
Nothing to report. Over. En posición. Over. Fine here. Todo en orden.
This is the fort. Gotta be a room somewhere around here with that bow in it.
Cuidado, adelante. Tengan cuidado. Esto es peligroso.
Can't be far.
Huh? Inga, they can't have gone far. Find them.
They will be tight.
I can stop them.
You have no chance.
This asshole was an even bigger Rambo fan than Silvio.
Thank you. Inga! Now that's a ball.
God, there's no way I'm doing 552.
You come and mierdas through first blood! You can't win! God would have mercy! I won't! You're not hunting me! I'm hunting you! I'm over 200 for sure! Stallone better watch his back!
Coño, see? If you run out of arrows, Tisel kept more of them stashed around the fort. Keep going, Rojas.
You think it's over? Nothing is over! Down, you're the law! Out here, it's me, you fuckers! Move! No fear! No regrets!
Over 200
for sure! Stallone better watch his back!
Coño, see? run out of arrows. Tissel kept all of them stashed around the fort. Keep going, Rojas.
Nothing is over! Nothing is over! To be honest, I lost count after 400. So much blood!
All the blood, Rojas. Keep it up!
Coño! How did Rambo do it? This is fucking exhausting! Shit! Almost there! Just a few more corpses to pile up! Shed for a few lifetimes.
I'm clear.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really. It's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantástico! Those come mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No. I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow. The ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes?
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.
Who's a good cocodrilo?
Here.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, there's a checkpoint making life impossible for the locals. Take it out and you'll have a lot of new supporters.
Thanks a million.
Thank you.